the children of God who are in heaven, hallowed be our name. Our kingdom come and our will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We are given this day our daily bread, and we are forgiven for our debts and our trespasses, exactly to the degree that we have forgiven those who trespass against us. Lead ourselves not into temptation, but deliver ourselves from the evils we have created. For this is our kingdom, and the power and the glory forever. Amen and amen.